Hi, it's Anna from Mivi Vlogs, and I'm here with Thomas Jensen.
Hallo!
It's your first time in Melodi Grand Prix?
Yes, it is. I'm so excited.
And how did you decide that you wanted to participate?
Oh, I didn't decide. I was picked out by many, many, many hopefuls. And I've been trying for some years now to be a part of this, and finally it's my turn. And I couldn't be more excited!
And what can you tell us about your song?
It's an energetic song about daring to be vulnerable and daring to love somebody.
And so you've been trying before, so have you been a Eurovision fan for a long time? Or?
Yeah, since I was a little boy. I once tried out for the junior version of this, but I didn't get the part then either. So finally, it's my turn, and I can't wait to be on that stage.
And who is your favorite Eurovision artist or song of all times?
Oh, I love Verka Skerduska with the Dancing.
Yes.
From, when is it from? You remember?
2008. Or is it earlier? 2000. Jakob, du vet vel. 2007.
Yeah, something. Yeah. Yes. Thank you. That's one of my favorites.
Mind you. Yeah. And you look amazing.
Thank you.
Is this what you're going to wear also on stage on the semi-final?
Well, you just have to wait and see.
Very exciting. Okay, well, we wish you all the best of luck and hope to see you in Trondheim.
Thank you very much.